What up, people? It is, yeah, we got some good progressive trance going on right now. Shingo Nakamura, I'll put him on the screen right here. He's the badass. Anyways, it is Wednesday, September 13th, and it's a good day. Why is it a good day? It's because it's always a good day. Well, one, Will and I have been able to start working out again because I was gone for a little while, he was gone for a little while. There was a few times when just like, we went like 2 weeks without being able to work out with each other. And my workouts were still good, but they're always good when I'm working out with a partner and him and I are on the same wavelength. So he hits me up today, he's like, shoulders? I'm like, shoulders. He's like, it's gonna be a good workout. You should probably bring the camera. And I'm like, let's fucking go. So that's another thing. Right now, we're about to go to the gym, gonna meet him there. Pre-workout snack, easy keel bread, cinnamon raisin. This has been like my perfect like pre-workout carbs. And I put a little bit of, where is it? This magic sauce of the gods. Walden Farms calorie-free pancake syrup. You toast these up, which should be popping any minute now. Throw a little bit of that on there, good to go. We also need to get our pre-workout ready, so let's do that. I've got Endo Rush, which is a new BSN product, courtesy of my homie Vivian. Thanks, girl, appreciate it. I mentioned her before in the vlog. So we're gonna get a scoop of that going on here. So about 300 milligrams per serving, we like that. I ran out of the bang, as you can see, it's on top of my fridge right there. Boom, toast has popped. As you can tell, I'm on one right now. I'm ready to work out, ready to film. It's gonna be a good day, just drop another YouTube video. So you guys should go watch that one. I'll link it right here. I've never actually linked it before. Finished product, two slices of the cinnamon raisin with Walden Farms calorie-free syrup. Mmm. Amazing. I don't know how they do it. I would drink a bottle of that if I could, if it wasn't totally unacceptable. The last few days there's been lots of cute girls in there, man. It's been insane. It's almost been hard to focus. So, gotta keep our head in the game. Gotta appreciate the surroundings, but we gotta remember what we're there for. Get jacked, get huge. Not for the girls. Sort of for the girls. 10% for the girls. 25%. 85% lifting, 15% for the girls. Let's leave it at that. Island cooler flavor. Not bad. It kind of tastes like pina coladas or like just like a tropical drink. I usually always actually weigh out a scoop my first time just so I can see like, okay, is one scoop like flat? Is it rounded? But we're just gonna go all in today and maybe like a little bit more for good measure, maybe a little bit more for good measure. BSN, Endo Rush. Let's go lift.
I'm here with Torrie LaPlante, who is the co-founder's sister. She's walking over right now. She's gonna work out with us. I don't know where the fuck Will is, so we're just gonna get started. We were gonna do shoulder presses on the press machine, but they're both taken, so we're doing dumbbell presses right here. And we haven't even got started yet, but she's gonna film for me until he's here. But not my warm-up sets. Vlogception. That's how it's done, Torrie.
Screenshot the workout right here, because that's what we're about to do. Let's go.
Do you want it from behind or from the front?
Wherever. I like it all over. Ladies and gentlemen, look who I found. Will Murphy. I'm gonna let him warm up. Torrie's hitting it. Will's hitting it, I'm hitting it, we're all hitting it, and I feel really good right now. So 80 pounds went up hella easy. I can't find the other 85, so I'm just gonna go 90. 90 pound shoulder press. The weight is going up very easy today, people. This is ridiculous.
Status update, I cannot find the 100 pound dumbbell, so I'm gonna do those 95s right there. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
here with Zach.
Brett's gonna say what's up in a minute, because Torrie knows him, and I don't. Alright, that one, the key is to fight it on the way down. Instead of just letting gravity take it, put some resistance. You'll fucking die. Like, I can barely hold this camera up right now. I have to hold it like this. Things have happened since I picked up the camera last. We did a bunch of burnout sets on battle races. Torrie made me go up and talk to Calum while she had a sick picture, and so I got a sick picture with Calum. And it's sick, I'll put it right here, but like I'm standing right next to him and like, I'm kind of sizing up. She was even like, damn, I was shocked about how big you were compared to him. Like, obviously he's bigger than me, but I'm comparable, let's put it that way. So props to Torrie for that one. We're doing these like face pull things, which I'm gonna hand off to Will.
Done crossing my feet here, so you don't like.
Getting there. Getting there. Not bad. Not bad. 2:30-ish something, 2:35 I think. Alright, so I kind of apologize, this workout's been all over the place. We've been filming random shit, like random sets. I haven't been fully engaging because we've been like busy talking with Torrie. Callum's over there. But it's alright, still a good shoulder workout. I'm gonna put that. My freaking shoulders are pumped up. And I got to meet one of my idols. You both got to, so that's dope. We'll get another set, we're gonna go for the race. It's pretty easy. I don't even know if you can hear me.
Look, it's me and you.
Oh, yeah. Check it out. That's soon to be us. Soon to be. Next set. I can't even hold this camera, that's how fucked my shoulders are. And I gotta stop swearing, sorry. We're gonna go get food.
Give a review on my workout.
Well, I haven't watched the footage yet, but Torrie apparently did a great job filming, got some sick angles, so.
How did you like it?
How did I like, oh, this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was epic. So the one we just did where we were facing the front, it's like weird, cause like, you usually when you're doing a shoulder press, your back is pushing up against something, so that's kind of where the force goes, but on this one, your chest is pushing up against it, so it was just a different support area for when you're pushing upwards, and I hope you can hear me, but it just was different.
I liked it. I'll probably incorporate that in my workouts more when I need a pressing movement. But I'm shot, Will's shot, Torrie's shot. I think we're gonna need Chipotle.
Tap out.
Chipotle, we're tapping out. See you in 3, 2, 1.
What a workout. All right, so I don't know if you could have heard me in there or not, but it was kind of hard to talk with the loud music and the distractions and whatnot. The whole workout was kind of distracting, but I think we got some solid clips. I'm not sure what it's gonna look like. We'll have to see. But either way, that was dope. Getting the picture next to him and like sizing up next to Calum and actually being just as big as him was probably one of the coolest things that has happened to me in a long time, because I've been wanting to stand next to him and be like, just kind of get an idea for how I size up. And I'm gonna keep putting the picture right here. The fact that I do is pretty awesome. So I'm stoked on that. 235 pounds, get at me, son. Hopefully he'll recognize me next time I'm in there. Hopefully this means I can get a workout with him and eventually. Anyways, I've got a new protein to try, which we're gonna taste test right now. Vega, not the sport one. It's Vega Protein plus greens. I think it's chocolate flavored. So we're gonna get in the car, we're gonna test it out, and then we're gonna go meet Torrie at Chipotle and mac down on some delicious Chipotle. I just said that twice, but whatever. See you in the car. This is the protein. Protein plus greens. The macros are 110 calories, 2 grams of fat, 4 grams of carbohydrates, and 20 grams of protein. I've mentioned this before, the only problem with this protein is like when you open it up, it like poofs everywhere, but we're just gonna try and prevent that. See? Look, oh my gosh, look at this. Already all over me. Skrillex, no choke. Let's get going with the protein. Stay stressed. Vega protein plus greens. Here we go. Smells like chocolate plant protein. Again, actually it's not that bad. 5 out of 10. Tolerable, not great. Not my first protein of choice. It is plant-based, so if you don't like whey protein, if whey protein upsets your stomach, any of that, go with these. They're tolerable, they're good, they're decent. Let's go to Chipotle. Torrie's probably waiting on me. Do I get steak tonight? No, who am I kidding? Chicken all day, double chicken all day. Check me out, dog. Lettuce, double chicken, veggies, guac, corn, salsa, no rice, no beans, just meat and veggies. Let's chow down. Torrie, why don't you tell the people what you just got?
I ordered some guacamole.
And she's gonna eat just that. But she got sugar fish on the way. Did you get the trust me? I mean, like the trust me.
Yeah, the trust me, but the Nozawa is the biggest.
The Nozawa. Damn, that looks. I would honestly do the same thing if I were me. But this looks better. Oh, yeah. Alright, guys. What a day slash night at the gym. I'm exhausted. Chipotle was delicious. Just closed off the night with another piece of Easy Kill bread, because I needed a little sweet craving. I didn't want that complete cookie because it has a lot of sugar. I'm tired. I'm about to pass out. Solid workout. I'm still on cloud 9 from eating Calum. I've said it a million times. I'm coming for him, man. I ain't gonna stop, but I hope you all enjoyed. Join along in this journey, because we're going to the top, baby. We're gonna step on stage one day, and we're gonna make it happen, and we're gonna blow everyone out of the water. But until then, let's put on some more muscle. Let's stay lean. Let's make it happen. As always, like, subscribe, leave a comment, say what's up, tell me I suck, tell me you love me, I don't care. Engage. Let's talk. Have a good night. Peace.